So I'm very happy to present you the Villere Vintage Tacky Dates, which we have been introducing new in 2012 and which now is just hitting the stores all over the world. The idea of this watch is really to put up front the traditional watchmaking we are preserving in Villere and to really highlight also the history of Minerva as a chronograph specialist. So the inspiration of that piece comes actually from an old Minerva chronograph from the 1930s, which had a very peculiar way of indicating a tachymeter scale, an original dial which we have found in the archives of Villere, which is a great richness of different ways how to indicate time on chronographs. Every year we pick one of these peculiar looks, and this one is the source of inspiration for the vintage tachy date. The other peculiarity of the watch is that it's actually a chronograph with a date. We have tried to integrate the date in a way it looks like natural part of the chronograph, not through a date window, which would a little bit disturb the look, but really through a date at 6 o'clock, a date by hand, which almost blends into the classical face of a chronograph by having the chronograph seconds, of course, in the center, the chronograph minutes at 3 o'clock, the small second at 3 o'clock, and the date by hand, almost like a subdial of a chronograph at 6 o'clock. So we give it a very balanced, very classical look of the chronograph. You have a three-dimensional dial based on solid gold, a grained surface in three different steps, and of course you have the beautiful monopusher chronograph, large second hand in the center, a 43.5mm case, and actually the real beauty is when you turn the watch round, you see the voluptuous 16-line Villere chronograph movement, completely finished by hand, up to the strictest standards of Haute Horlogerie, big balance wheel, 18,000 vibrations per hour, all the base plates made in German silver, the forms of the movement made especially in a way that they can only be made by hand, and of course you have the chance, true to the dimensions of the movement, to really follow the function of the chronograph, which here is in its most traditional way with the horizontal coupling, the column wheel you see here, you see the chrono center wheel here, which will connect. So the center wheel of the watch, which will connect to the seconds wheel of the chronograph. When you push the column wheel, you see how this horizontal coupling works. It connects the chronograph, starts to turn, second wheel of the chronograph starts to turn, then you disconnect, the column wheel is moving back, it stops the watch, and you go to reset where the hammer pushes all the mechanism back to zero. So this piece comes 58 pieces, limited edition in red gold with a cream dial, as well as with an edition of 58 pieces in white gold with a white dial.